Just stay in the light, Clumsy.
I'm walking into the darkness.
What? What?
I'm really freaking out, you guys.
The sound of my voice.
Wait, these tunnels are like a maze. We'll just get more lost.
We gotta do something.
I'm with her. Time for some action.
We're doing
it. Oh, yeah.
Don't stop light.
We're in sight of three tall trees.
Oh, there we are.
And Bucky is gonna get us there extra fast.
Bucky?
Seems like a Bucky to me. Hit it, Bucky.
Smurfette, I know lately you may not realize, and I may not say it enough, but you are...
You sure?
Clumsy!
Oh, that's not even convincing. When I find those Smurfs, I will ground them...
Nice. Yes, it will, but I haven't earned my manners bad, so get me some firewood.
Clumsy? You okay?
Yeah, sure. It's been fine. Well, not tons of fire.
That's odd. Perhaps the wood you collected was damp, Hefty. According to my manual, it should spark right up.
Hey, I've got an idea. He's right. We should be prepared for whatever we find. Those other Smurfs might not even be blue.
Maybe they'll be orange. Oh, I like...
And we're gonna help you. We're Team Smurf, and we're in this together. By together? Me. What's a little water? Hey. Now let's launch this bad boy.
Wait, remember, this strange river may hold untold surprises. We must be cautious.
Cautious, good point. And he...
Wait.
Hey, what is this thing?
I wouldn't touch that if I were you.
No! Oh. Stop ruining things!
The perfect plan.
Ow!
Be happy we're only plucking you, porcupine.
Ow!
Go away. Ow. Instead of chasing that bird all over the jungle. We let him come to us at the carnival show. I'll mesmerize them from the stage.
We'll be right back. wasn't for you, I wouldn't even know about those other Smurfs. Get them, boys.
Smurfity formation, go!
Hey! I'm really, really sorry, guys!
Over there! Just stay in the light, Clumsy.
I'm walking into the darkness!
What are you... Why?
I'm really freaking out, you guys!
The sound of my voice!
Wait! These tunnels are like a maze! We'll just get more lost!
We've gotta do something!
I'm with her! Time for some action!
We're doing
it! Oh, yeah!
Don't!
The light!
But you know, I think there's one thing missing. It's somebody really important that you can't have a birthday party with us. Did you enjoy your birthday dinner?
Did I ever get it? Did I ever?
That's good.
You know what the best thing about the party was?
How was your day in Big Blue House?
It was great. We all had a surprise party with Cutter.
My goodness, just look at all the people. You are one lucky bear to have so many good friends.
I sure am. We had so much fun.
Goodbye, goodbye, good friends, goodbye. And tomorrow, die today. The moon, a bear, and a big blue house. We'll be waiting for you. Come and play. Come and play. Come and play.
Bye now. Well, thanks for visiting us on this very special day in the Big Blue House. And next time, I hope your birthday is a surprise too.
Surprise! And happy birthday!
See you soon.
Bye, see you next time. Bye-bye. Great to see you guys. Bye.
Bye. They're coming. Bye now. Bye-bye.
If you find your friends, don't let them go. Hold on tight. And if they run, you should follow them. And all their dreams. That is what true friendship means. And when it's time, they'll do the same for you. Never let you down. But if they do, know that you can work it out. That is what it's all about. And when you find your friends, don't let them go. Hold on tight. And if they run, you should follow them. And all their dreams. That is what true friendship means. And when it's time, they'll do the same for you. Never let you down. But if they do, know that you can work it out. That is what true friendship's all about.
She's the one I say loud. She's the one I say proud. Ring the bell for the whole crowd. Ring the bell, tell it well.